हाय हेलो वेलकम नमस्ते। हाँ
हाय, टुडे आई विल बी लर्निंग यू हाउ टू फुलफिल द मैजिक स्क्वायर्स। सो हियर यू विल बी सीइंग इन द रियल टाइम वी मे हैव समटाइम्स देर इज ए नीड टू फुलफिल द मैजिक स्क्वायर। सो टोटली विद इन दिस मैजिक स्क्वायर एक्चुअली नाइन बॉक्स आर देर, बट विद इन दिस नाइन बॉक्स वी मे हैव डिफरेंट नंबर्स आर देर। 1 to 9 different numbers who has to be filled there, but if you replacing the numbers, then the sum is not accurately will be coming to here. But magic square, there is a logic that if you will be summing horizontally and vertically diagonally, the sum must be unique value only. So to that one, there is a simple technique. Today I will be learning the simple technique. So first you will be replace a number here, one with there. After that one, you will be apply the same logic to the total square. So one, and next you will be going to from this cell go up and right. Actually this has, there is no up, so that means in this row next will be, this will be coming next up and right side here, two will be replacing. Next for this one here, up and right side here, right means coming to here, three. Next up right already existed, so here rule number two here, next when there is already existed, next come down only. Number four, next to up right to number five, up right to number six, next to up means this one right already existed, so again come with the number seven, up right to number eight, next up right to number nine. So totally nine boxes will be filled. So now you just count here, 8 plus 1 9 9 plus 6 15. So for this magic square, totally the logic is 15 only. If we counting here, 9 plus 6 15, 3 plus 5 8, 8 plus 7 15, and 4 plus 9 13 plus 2 15. Vertically, if we will be counting here, 8 plus 3 11, 11 plus 4 15, 6 plus 9 15, and 6 plus 7 13 plus 2 15. And horizontally, diagonally, if we will be counting 8 plus 5 13, 13 plus 2 15, and 4 plus 5 9, 9 plus 6 15. So, in the any way, we will be counting here the totally, it will be producing the 15 only. This is about the 3 by 3 square magic. If you will be taking here 5 by 5 also, same technique you will be applying here. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here also you will be applying the same logic. First you will be replacing here 1, next up and right 2, up right 3, up right here 4, up right 5, up right already existed, so 6, up right 7, up right 8, up right 9, up right 10, up right existed, so 11, up right 12, up right 13, up right 14, up right 15, up right already existed, so come down 16. Now up right here 16 after 17, up right 18, up right 19, up right 20, up right existed, so down 21, up right 22, 22 up right 23, up right 24, up right 25. So 5 5 is 25, 1 to 25 all numbers will be filled. Here also the same logic here. You will be counting all here. For example, anyway here, 4 plus 6, 10, 10 plus 13, 23, 23, 20, 43, 44, 45, 65. So for this square magic, totally, anyway, if you will be counting here, 65 will be coming here. So this is the logic you will be applying for, not only for this 3 by 3 and not only for this 5 by 5. So you can apply for 3 by 3, 5 by 5, 7 by 7, 9 by 9. Like in this way, anyway, you can apply the same magic and you will be getting the same sum in the horizontal or vertical or diagonal, any format it should be. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel so that I can upload more such kind of mathematical tricks and useful tricks to you. Thank you for watching.